So next experiment is obtaining of square wave, okay, without using of any function generator. So here again we are going to use op amp of 741 to the inverting input terminal. We are going to connect a capacitor that will be connected in series, so that is 0.01 microfarad and it will be grounded. And again we are going to connect a feedback resistance of 4.7 kilo ohm, so that will be connected to the output, that is to the pin number 6. Plus 7 will be connected to VCC, minus 4 will be connected, 4 will be connected to minus VEE. And again coming to the inverting, non-inverting input signal, we are going to connect a resistance, okay, so that is an output resistance R2, that will be connected to the pin number 6. And again we are going to connect a 10 kilo ohm of resistance. So here we need to obtain a triangular wave, sorry, square wave, right? So we need to obtain a square wave. So coming to the circuit, so this is a circuit. So you can see here, to the pin number 2 we are going to connect a resistance value of 4.7 kilo ohm, so that will be connected to the output 6, pin number 6. And again 100 kilo ohm of resistance is connected to pin number 6. So here pin number 3 will be having a resistance value of 10 kilo ohm, that will be connected to ground. And to the pin number 2 we are going to have a capacitance, that is 0.01 microfarad, that will be connected to the ground, another terminal. And 6 is the output terminal. And then, so you can see here we are going to have a triangular waveform, so we can vary it. So this is what the exact output. Okay.